Today's engagement, according to the regional minister, has been sanctioned by President Akufo-Addo as part of his effort to ensure responsible mining devoid of environmental degradation and pollution of water bodies. The Eastern Regional Women's Organizer of the New Patriotic Party and a member of Extra Gold Mining Company Limited, Madam Katie Jemfua, who had her equipment burned by Operation Halt, questioned why machines of responsible mining companies are being destroyed by the military.
They will go there and destroy your things, and they can, when you go to them, they say, we didn't come and look at any lances. If you didn't come and look at any lances, and the person is doing the work that is not working near the river or the stream, why do you want there and destroy the person? So I think the government has to look at these things very well.
The Eastern Regional Minister said Kwame Echampon, who assured the miners that government is not against the operation, said activities of Operation Halt 2 is being reviewed.
This whole enterprise of Halt is also under review. Government is reviewing their actions. How come we are in this engagement? It is not stopping with this regional engagement. We're going to move to the next phase. Primarily in this region, we have 6 assemblies where heavy mining activities go on. And after this meeting, we're going to hold smaller group meetings in the areas where you operate. So we are coming down to meet with you.